Blessed Day Church, today I want to share with you what will happen to our lives if we go all out and give all into Jesus and to follow Jesus. Let's take a look at the book of Luke and in chapter 10. This chapter is about Jesus sending out 70 of his disciples to heal the sick and to preach about the kingdom of God. And in Luke 10:17, the Bible reads, "Then the 70 returned with joy, saying, 'Lord, even the demons are subject to us in your name.'" This is what will happen in our lives, and this is what you will see and experience. Things that most people, even Christians, would not believe. This is what will happen to us when we go all out and all in to follow Jesus. It will be a great joy, and you will witness things that will be so incredible, no one will believe you. It is true. If we follow Jesus with our whole heart and our whole soul, we will experience his power and presence. Our life will be changed by his grace. We will be filled with joy in him. We have unexplainable joy. Luke 10:22 further says that. Let's take a look. "All things have been delivered to me by my Father, and no one knows who the Son is except the Father, and who the Father is except the Son, and the one to whom the Son wills to reveal him." Praise the Lord Jesus Christ. Hallelujah. The one to whom Son will to reveal him. In this portion of the scriptures, Jesus will reveal God's revelation to us. Amen. God's presence will be evident in those who draw near to him and to those who go all out and all in to follow him. And he will draw even closer to them. This will happen if we put our whole selves into following Jesus. It will bring Jesus joy. So church, not just joy for us, but joy to the Lord of Lords and the King of Kings. Amen. Jesus delights in those who give him everything. And by the way, this isn't something for those without faith. Are you ready to go all out and all in to follow Jesus? Do not turn aside from following him, but to only fear him and to serve him with all your heart in truth. God bless you and Shalom.